Welcome back, everybody, to my channel. And if you are new, welcome. And don't forget to click the button below to subscribe for more videos. Okay, so this episode is just about the transformation of my laundry room for just under $100. Yes, under $100. Okay, so to start it, you know, I have to make sure that I remove everything that was off the shelf, and then also to remove the shelf off the wall. And oh my god, it was such a struggle. Okay, so right here we have decided to add two cabinets in the laundry room just so I can store my laundry detergent and also other toiletry. Okay, so there is a glue where you could just placed on the wall, like the one that the constructor used. Now, because this is our first time doing this, I want it to be more secure, so my husband decided to nail it on the wall. Okay, so right here we did success the first one. So now we are just gonna install the second cabinet.
So as you hear, I am just putting all the wallpapers together. So I was able to find those their wallpapers. I believe I used about five rows, and it did not cost me much. Okay, and it took me about 3 days to put all of them together due to the fact that I didn't get enough papers when I purchased it. So I thought just two rows was gonna be enough to decor my entire laundry room. So I've completed this side of the wall. Okay, so right here, because the shelf was a little dirty and I really didn't feel like painting it, so I was able to get this marble wallpaper at Family Dollar. It was just for about $2. And again, as you can see, my husband was able to help me throughout the whole process. So here he is helping me, you know, to install it properly, because I was having a very hard time with this one, especially, you know, it was very affordable. So I just wanted to have it, you know, just to make it blend a little more with the actual wallpaper that I have. And that one right there, I've decided to put it just so I can store, you know, some candles or, you know, something to make it feel like a different atmosphere when I walked in into the laundry room. Okay, so next one, I am installing like a folding table in the laundry room. So as you can see, this is a table that my husband is actually preparing for him to install. Okay, one thing I changed is that I was able to add the wallpaper in the cabinet just to cover the nail tip and for it to be blended as well with the shelf that's underneath it. So, you know, I just wanted to make it look more neat and more professional. And as you can see here, I was able to change the light fixture into something that will brighten up the room even more, because I feel like this one was just like a little blacked out. And then this are my DIY frame, which I got from the Dollar Tree. At that time, it was just a dollar, just for me to put, you know, my fold, repeat, dry, as you can see in the picture down below. Here we go, guys. Voila! The moment we all have been waiting for. I couldn't wait to show you guys the after look of it. So as you can see, I added an LED light underneath the shelf. So when I turn off the actual light, it can still be lightning in the room. And then now as for the carpet that's in laundry, I was able to get it for $10 off Amazon. And for the two one that's in the back, I got it off Family Dollar for just $5 each. And as you can see, I decor the shelf. Again, thank you for taking your time to watch this amazing video. Feel free to comment below and don't forget to like, share, and definitely subscribe to this channel for more video. See you all next time. Bye.